Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Rangers against the Azzurri.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just look how close that is. It's the perfect finish in the end.
And the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Azzurri? That's what they're looking for. Oh, this is looking promising. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
A very effective challenge put in. Beautiful pass. And the referee blows for a foul. Oh, nice ball over the top. A decisive clearance it was. Well, no stopping him. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Dani Olmo. Well, now it's Rangers' turn. Clint Dempsey. Made sure nothing came of that. Camavinga. Ribery. With a textbook interception. Good use of advantage there. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Dybala. A corner to Rangers, and maybe an opportunity for them to make it look and feel even better. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And Dybala plays it into the centre. And the danger cleared. Garincha. And it's Ruben Dias. Frimpong. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, as an official, you have to be cautious when it comes to an injury situation like this one. Well, back underway with a drop ball. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, that didn't go exactly to plan. And no wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there.
Dybala. Rangers unable to hang on to the ball. Mateus. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Who can they pick out? Threat over for now, it seems. Oh, good vision. It could be for Eriksen. Oh, that is a super save.
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
Will it be? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better, but you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
So the ball rolling again, and it really was a sublime first 45 from the Rangers' point of view. Oh, tremendous vision. Nicely timed tackle. Making considerable progress with the ball. It's a fierce effort. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. I'm cutting it out. Chance to finish, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top class goal.
Holland. Rangers have the ball once more. Zaha. Eriksen in the middle. Oh, did so well to deny him. So making the substitution now. And responsible for the corner is Dybala. And ably dealt with.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio.
A
good vision there. Wasn't a great piece of passing. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Promising pass. An alert intervention. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Lothar Matthäus. On to Haaland. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Jonathan David. And Mateus has it. And back to Garrincha. And he takes it on. And the keeper more than equal to it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? And did his job defensively. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Dybala. Can they take advantage of the situation? Chance here, Zaha. And what a magical save it was. And so near on the volley.
Well, he'd be frustrated with that finish. That was a big opportunity there.
Determined defending. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, fair to say, not one for the archives.
Yeah, the less said about that, the better. That's a poor effort.
Now, got to tread carefully. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.